So guys, good morning. It's been a while since we filmed Eating with Chef Ed and the Wig Maker. So today we are having a sandwich. Guys, do you know Eddie made this bread? Amazing. He made this bread, and in this sandwich we have, looks like cheese, vegan cheese, what is this?
Avocado.
String beans.
Cabbage. Celery, scallions. So I'm working on a Moroccan style, you know, Mediterranean seasoning, which we're calling Arabian Nights. And I used it to season the cabbage, string beans, and celery mixture. So it gives it a real nice, you know, flavor.
It's really smoky.
Yeah. It has like allspice, a little bit of curry.
Oh my God.
Some good stuff in there.
I didn't see you making it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad because I didn't know what to expect. The bread, chef. This is the perfect bread for this sandwich.
It's heavy duty.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God.
Delicious. See, I bite off camera because it might be going ham on the side, you know what I mean?
Happy Monday, guys. This makes me happy. This makes me so happy.
Oh,
we have our daughter on the other side looking like she's about to do a dance move or something. This is so cool.